welcome to everyone. Today I am here to say a few words about Kushant Singh. Kushant Singh, born on 2nd February 1915, was an Indian author, lawyer, diplomat, journalist and politician. After working as a lawyer in the Lahore High Court for 8 years, he moved to the Indian Foreign Service upon the independence of India from the British Empire. He was an appointed journalist in the All India Radio in 1951 and moved to the Department of Mass Communication at UNESCO at Paris in 1956.
Joseph Dudart Pipin was a journalist, short story writer, novelist and a poet. He was born on 30 December 1865 in Mumbai. Kipling's work of fiction, including The Jungle Book, Kim and many short stories. Kipling, in the last 19th century to the early 20th century, among the United Kingdom's most popular writer.
Speak about the author Jane Austen. Jane Austen was born on 16th December 1775 and died on 18th July 1870. Was an English novelist known primarily for her 6 major novels, which interpret, critique, and comment upon the British landed gentry at the end of the 18th century. Austen's plots often explore the dependence of women on marriage in the pursuit of the favorable social standing and economic security. Her work critiqued
Daniel Defoe. Daniel Defoe was an English trader, writer, journalist, and spy. He is the most famous of for his novel Robinson Crusoe, published in 1719, which is most claimed to be second only the Bible in its number translations. Defoe wrote many political tracts and was often in trouble with the authorities and spent a period in prison. Intellectuals and political leaders.
Speech on the famous author Arundhati Roy on account of Library Week. Susanna Arundhati Roy was born on 24th November 1961. She is an Indian author best known for her novel The God of Small Things, which won the Man Booker Prize for Fiction in 1997 and became the best-selling book. She is also a political activist involved in human rights and environmental causes. The God of Small Things was...
Vikram Seth was born on 28th June 1952. He was an Indian novelist and a poet. He has written several novels and poetry books. He has received several awards such as Padma Shri, Sahitya Akademi Award, Stagner Fellowship Award. Vikram's collections of poetry such as Mappings and Beastly Tales are notable contribution to the Indian English language poetry. His father, Prem Nath Seth,
on account of Library Week. J.K. Rowling was born on 31 July 1965. Joanne Rowling, better known by her pen name J.K. Rowling, is a British writer. She is best known for writing the Harry Potter fantasy series, which are Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets, Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban, Harry Potter and the Goblet of...
My favorite author, William Shakespeare, on behalf of our Library Week celebration. William Shakespeare, from 26th April 1564 to 23 April 1616, was an English playwright, poet, actor, widely regarded as the greatest writer in the English language and the world's greatest dramatist. He is often called English National Poet and the Bard of Avon, or simply the Bard. His extant works, including collaborations, consist of some 39 plays, 154 sonnets, 2 long narrative poems, and a few...
Paulo Coelho. Paulo Coelho is a British author. When he was 38 years old, he had a spiritual awakening in Spain, and he had wrote about it in his first book, The Pilgrimage. It was his second book, The Alchemist, which made him so famous. He had sold 35 million copies and now writes one book every 2 years. Paulo Coelho was born on 24th.
Arthur Conan Doyle, born on 22nd May 1859, was a British writer and doctor. He was born to Mary and Charles. His mother, Mary, was a lively and well-educated woman. She told him many outlandish stories and sparked his imagination. He is famously known for creating the fictional character Sherlock Holmes, who was first introduced in 1884 in a study in Scarlet, the first of four novels and 56.
I am standing before you to tell something about the famous author Enid Blyton. Enid Blyton was born on 11th August 1897. She was an English children's writer whose books have been among the world's bestsellers since 1930, selling more than 600 million copies. Blyton's books are still enormously popular and has been translated into 90 languages. She wrote on a wide range of topics.
Favorite author who is Rabindranath Tagore. Rabindranath Tagore was born in 7th May 1861 and died in 7th August 1941. His famous artwork was Dancing Woman and Woman Face. He wrote many poems. One of them are Vocation. His mother's name was Sarada Devi and his father's name was Rabindranath Tagore.
R.K. Narayan is my favorite writer. He was born on 10th October 1903 in Madras. He was one of eight children. Narayan was second among the sons. His father was a school teacher. He spent part of his childhood with his grandmother Parvati. He moved to Mysore when his father got transferred to Mysore. He completed his bachelor's.
1934. He lives with his adopted family in Landon, Mysore, India. The Council of Child Education in India recognized his role in the children's literature in India. He was awarded Sahitya Academy Award in 1992 and Padma Shri in 1999 and Padma Bhushan in 2014.
Meena Aditi Roy was born on 24th November 1961. She is an Indian author best known for her novel The God of Small Things, which won the Booker Prize for Fiction in 1997. She is also a political activist involved in human rights and environmental causes. Aditi Roy was born to Mary Roy, a Malayali Syrian Christian from Kerala, and Ranjit Roy, a Bengali Hindu from Calcutta. Roy began writing her first novel.
Samuel Langhorne Clemens was born on 30th November 1835. He is well known by his pen name Mark Twain. Mark Twain is one of the greatest authors of America. He mainly worked for a newspaper and as a steamboat pilot in Mississippi River. Clement is well known for his work in fiction and his humor. The first published book of Mark Twain is The Celebrated Jumping Frog of the Calaveras.
His work has been sold more than 350 million copies and many has been adopted into films, television series, mini-series and comic books. King has published 61 novels, including 7 under the pen name Richard Barmack and 5 non-fiction books. He has also written approximately 200 short stories, most of his which have been published in book collections. King received the Bram Stoker Award, World Fantasy Award.
1965. She is a British writer. She is best known for writing Harry Potter series. Her first book was Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone. She totally wrote 7 Harry Potter books. The series had sold more than 500 million copies.
Srivastava, better known by his pen name Munshi Premchand, was an Indian writer famous for his modern Hindustani literature. He is one of the most celebrated writers of India subcontinent and is regarded as one of the most Hindi writers of the earliest 20th century. His novel included Godan, Karmabhumi, Eidgah, Manasarovar. He published his first collection of 5 short stories in 1907 in a book called Sos Ivatan. He began writing under the pen name.
Born on 31st July 1965 in England. Her parents are Annie, a science technician, and Rolls-Royce aircraft engineer Robert James Rollins. Her mother passed away at an early age and her father brought up her. J.K. Rowling was famous for her Harry Potter series, and which sold more than 500 million copies, making it one of the best-selling book series in history. J.K. Rowling was inspired to write Harry Potter series when she missed a train in Manchester.